All right, we're starting in position number four here. So in A minor, that's going to put us on the five. So here's what that mode looks like. Now when we're switching to D minor, we're going to need to do mode number two, and that's the one that starts on the flat three, and you can see the D back here. There's your flat three. And for E minor, really simple, right off the root. Okay, so let's bring up a track and let's see how we can make some music out of those three modes.